the attack started by Real Madrid. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Sergio Ramos plays. Rodriguez, a shot, making the goalkeeper's job pretty routine. Bale. He's the one we're focusing on, I think with good reason.
Two in his previous match. A clear danger man for the opposition.
Here's the cross. It's a corner. Heads it towards goal. A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
A decent fist away by the keeper. Very strong favourites in this game are Real Madrid. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. The guy could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. He's kept it out. Corner. And it's a heading chance now.
What a good piece of defensive clearance that was.
And he could get away here. Well, that should be a penalty, it is! Well, it's another chapter of drama here. The referee has pointed to the spot, he has shown the red card.
Well, when the scores are level like this, it is a game that you couldn't see.
And he scores from the spot.
Just to place it down the middle, that, and see the keeper going the wrong way. Really good.
No great shots on the cards then, because it's Real Madrid who lead. Lilo. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Benzema, 1-2, and having a little game of their own here.
That's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Gareth Bale, Modric. Well, we're looking at a Real Madrid team that had the lead, but aren't really believing. It's quite surprising, I think, that they're not pushing on from this position. Maybe they will in the second half. Santos, Lilo, added time coming up, there'll be 2 minutes of it. Well, the referee has signaled from...
referee blows, and we're off for the second half. Lilo.
The teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Benzema.
Benzema! Straight at the keeper.
Your view, Alan Smith, on Cristiano Ronaldo's first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball just runs straight out over the touchline. Rodriguez. Substitute coming up for the away team. Passage of passing play there.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Cross. And the cross coming in towards Rodriguez.
Shot on! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Cristiano Ronaldo.
That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. Almost ordered his teammate to give it back to him then. It's looking good, this move.
It's a decent cross. Well, he's got his fist to it.
Rodriguez. Benzema.
Close the goal!
Into the goalkeeper's midriff. Dos Santos. So well out there. Cross.
Bale!
Well, it was coming, I think. The team of 10 men have been struggling to keep them out, and they couldn't keep them out this time.
Yeah, you're right. The writing was on the wall there, and it was a well-worked move. Some good passing movements there, and well played. A goal from Bale, and well, that's evaded the keeper's grasp. A really good finish from him.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. The away team want to make a change. I do like watching Real Madrid play. They bring pace to their football. Of course, all the history people like me have grown up with. The generation might still be finding out about a truly great football club, and it's been a pretty good performance here by the class representing the club today.
He might be through. Benzema!
Well, the goalkeeper actually saw this one coming and reached up and stopped the ball passing over his head into the net.
It's one of the hardest skills in the game, and I don't think that was the right choice for him.
Tony Kroos. Carvajal.
Now the shot!
He's hit it far too high. And that is the final whistle here. Real Madrid have victory today.